smoke, but the side he's gonna have to fall back. And oh, hello, Rumboos round the side. Tizian, oh, it works for him. Great kill from Tizian, gets the entry into B off the back of the Rumboos.
I love a good run boost. It's always brilliant when it works out. And Tizian has found so many openings now for B into this first half. Virtus Pro, they've lost again.
Element of surprise. And there is a solo T just on the other side of this wall in Modem. He's already on 49 health and he's making some noise. So yeah, backstab from Naf. And he's going to go ahead and grab that AK. Now there's two rifles up for Team Liquid. They've got a player over on Graffiti and Nafly, the ever-present threat. Cut down to the even 2v2, and the bomb's kind of alone on site. Twist finishes it all. The two-piece from back Graffiti. There is no fourth round for Cloud.
You are so fucking sick, man! What the? Are you streaming this shit? Yo, clip that shit and post that shit on Reddit. What?
What's the last? 9 sekund. Uciekał, uciekał. Możesz.
Nice try!
To zwycięstwo, żeby zdobyć teraz 15, no 14 rund po stronie brającej, żeby chociaż zapewnić sobie te dogrywki. No ale jedyne co my zdobywamy w rundzie pistoletowej to jedną, dwie eliminacje, 3, 4. Poczekajmy, 5 punktów zdrowia u Prisma. On tyle rasz, ale rasz ustawiony od apartamentów. Wątpię, żeby Wojciech zdawał sobie z tego sprawę, ale Prism!
Robi to! Łapie swojego rywala! Zdobywa Aza w tej rundzie pistoletowej i Honoris!
Po raz to kolejny! Na trzeciej mapie tego pojedynku dzieli się pistoletówkami ze swoim rywalem.